Okay,
where are you? Who's that?
Who's that?
You want a Sprite Cranberry?
The answer is clear.
Okay, so here we got Sprite Cranberry, guys. I don't know, this became a big meme. Here's a commercial with LeBron James. Roll it.
I have just one query.
Want a Sprite Cranberry?
The answer is clear.
Alright, so that's the clip. And yeah, guys, here we got it in our hands. I'm actually pretty excited to try it. What about you, David?
I'm kind of sad. I don't really care.
He's depressed, guys. So hopefully this makes him not depressed. So are you guys ready? And here we go, my little sister.
Sure.
Sprite Cranberry.
Want a Sprite Cranberry?
We want a Sprite Cranberry, LeBron James. So here we go.
Okay. I hope it tastes good.
You guys want to cheers?
Sure.
Yay. I get to say it.
All right.
Three. One.
Sprite Cranberry.
No. One, two, three, depression.
Okay. Three, two, one, go. Oh, that was scared. That's it.
Yum. Not that bad.
Oh my god, I'm so happy. It tastes like LeBron James sweat.
Yo, this is actually pretty good though.
Yeah, I know, it's good. Who knew his sweat would be that good, man? Tasted LeBron's headband when he, you know, after he won the finals. And this is something pretty good. It tastes just like the headband.
Justin doesn't even know who LeBron James is. Who's LeBron James?
Who's LeBron?
Okay, I'll take that. I heard a lot of people saying that Sprite Cranberry was bad. Like, Steven, you're wrong, bro. This is actually pretty good.
Yes, yes, Stephen A. Smith, I see you.
We're coming for you, sir.
We're coming for you, Stephen A. Smith.
Stop. So what do you guys think? Was it good or what?
I told you, it tastes like a sweat, yeah. How could like LeBron sweat not be good? Come on, bro.
It's the thirstiest time of the year. Hey. I have just one query.
Want a Sprite Cranberry?
The answer is clear.